What's up, everybody? Getting right here. See ya. The US trade ban against Huawei means it's unable to use the Google Play Store and other Google services on new devices, while the Chinese brand is already spending money to bring third-party apps to its app store. Also, it's spending billions of dollars to make their own operating system called Harmony OS. But right now, we don't know when the Harmony OS will actually release. But now, it looks like all the big Chinese manufacturers are joining together and making an alliance which will be a direct competitor of the Google Play Store. So yeah, according to a new report, Huawei, Oppo, Vivo and Xiaomi have teamed up and make an alliance called Global Developer Service Alliance. It seems to be an indirect Play Store rival in some ways because GDSA apparently aims to make it easy for developers to market their app in foreign markets. Well, let me tell you in a simple words, as you know, inside of China, all big smartphone companies have their own app stores. They prefer to use their own app store and don't use the Google services inside of China. For example, Huawei has its own app gallery, so GDSA apparently aims to make it easy for developers to make one app and upload it to GDSA, and this app will automatically shows in all the other smartphone companies' app stores. So definitely it will help all the companies to grow their app store faster. With that being said, the website of GDSA has already gone live, showing developers how to sign up for an account and confirming that it covers 9 big markets including India, Russia, Indonesia, Spain, Thailand, etc. So yeah, now it seems like Google needs to worry because Huawei in particular had been hard at work getting developers on board its app gallery platform ever since the company was forbidden from sideloading its devices with Google Play services. Huawei's executive even went as far as saying that Huawei won't go back to Google even after the US government eases its sanctions. But now, Huawei has support of all the big smartphone companies, so it will definitely not stepping back. So yeah, what do you think about it? Let me know your thoughts on that in the comments down below. And that's it for today's video. If you like this video, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you tomorrow. Peace out.